Just hanging out with Danai Gurira.
We were joking because we've been practicing. It's
phenomenal to watch your career and all the great things happening. Are you just having a blast right now?
I am. I feel really, really blessed, and it's been amazing. I mean, I've been able to work with such amazing people and tell such great stories, and it does feel like a dream. So it's awesome, and being here amongst all the folks, and it's really cool.
You mentioned the fans. I can only imagine the support, the encounters that you got after Black Panther came out. What were those meetings like with fans at the airport and the shopping center? And
I mean, you know, it's all love, you know, and there was so much love we got from people after this film's release. And, you know, I mean, there's a variety of responses. Some folks are just, you know, they're just really excited. And they're like, are you the woman from the movie? I'm like,
do you say yes?
I say, sure.
Yeah, okay.
Sure. You know, but yeah, it's been really, really awesome. Really. And across many different places as well. You know, like I was researching something in Nigeria, and, you know, we got people recognizing us there. It's very, very surreal.
Well, you deserve all of it. It's fun to watch you on screen. Love the great things that you're doing with Love Our Girls as the founder.
Thank
keep
you.
It up.
Thank
keep
you.
Keep crushing it.
I appreciate that.
All right, Danai. Enjoy the night.
Thank you.